So here's the strong back. We've got various molds attached to the strong back, including the stem mold on the front and back. I've got the inner and outer stems steam bent, not yet glued together, so they're not laminated yet. They're just being held in place by clamps. And then on the other end, we've got just the inner stem and the wood strips for the outer stem are in the steam box, being steamed, waiting to be bent around that stem form.